I say to you, the only thing that shields us from the true horrors of the universe is the limited nature of our minds. If we were to encounter the universe as it truly was, let's say through the form of time travel, what we would face would drive the strongest of humans into instantaneous insanity.